Well, in terms of laps, I think it was decent. Others are doing more, so we still need to improve. But yeah, the car doesn't have any major issues in terms of reliability, which is the most important right now. Making sure everything works. In terms of performance, it's impossible to tell, but by the looks of it, we still need to find a decent chunk. So it's a lot of work ahead of us.